What's up, guys? It is what again for another reaction. So today we're ready to continue our journeys on reactions to live music, guys. And today we are continuing our journey with hip-hop soundtracks. So yes, for a while I've not been reacting to an hip-hop soundtrack live. I stopped for like 2 months, I think, you know, because I had a hiatus, and then I decided to spend my time more regarding TV shows, which like was my plan at a certain point to finish the season that I work on regarding those TV shows. But now we are back to try to reach some normality. That's why I'm focusing more on music and movies. So yes, guys, today's hip-hop band DMC, and the name of the soundtrack is called Sucker MC. Well, you can tell like this is an hip-hop soundtrack, Sucker MC. Let's now get back to where we left off, you know, getting to know more soundtracks, hip-hop soundtracks from the, you know, the old school time, you know, how it all started, how the artists of new school got inspired from. Yes, that's like what you are trying to do first, and then we will jump to the new generation. But first, now around like what 20 soundtracks that I will spend reacting in my channel, I will do more regarding the old school soundtracks, you know, the pioneers kind of. Yes, guys, as always, before we jump to Run DMC, Sucker MC live performance, please give me love and energy by subscribing my channel. This one click gonna make me much more happier, stronger, so right mate to keep me seeing you guys almost every day. And yes, it's all supporting fun. And let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Let's go.
Say ho! Say ho, ho! Say ho, ho, ho! Now scream!
Those are the dudes, yeah.
2 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rap. So I said this rhyme I'm about to say. The rhyme was Def Jam Master J. Took a test to become an MC, and Orange Cut became amazed at me. So Larry put me inside his Cadillac. You see, the show went over, we never came back. And Jay cut the record down to the bone, and now they got me rocking on the microphone. Of them, we're talking autographs and tears and laughs, champagne, caviar, and bubble bags. You see, that's the life of the I lead, and you sucker MCs. It's who I feed, so take that, move back, catch a heart attack, because there's nothing in the world that run will ever lack. A party in a b-boy stance, rock on the mic and make a girl wanna dance. Fly like a dog and come from up above. I'm rocking on this mic and you can call me Run Love.
So guys, to be honest, first impression, dope lines here, you know. But now, like, by listening to this line here, and you sucker MCs is who I please, so take that and move back, catch a heart attack. So sucker MCs, so this is like a diss soundtrack, you know. He attacked kind of every single MC that were around on their time. Yeah, that's like how MCs, they would jump, you know. You had to be fearless. You had to, like, you know, stunt an MC or MCs and prove that you were better than them. Hip-hop, you know, culture is about fighting, you know. It's fight music. It's not like only music for you to chill, to, you know, to dance. It's all about what's better, you know. It's better on delivering the hottest lines, basically, you know? So let's have a look, like, the dopest lines that we are having here. 2 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhyme. So I said this rhyme I'm about to say. The rhyme was a death, then it went this way. Took a test to become an MC. What, him? Yeah. Orange Crush became amazed at me. So that's like when the dude clapped him, when he showed, like, how skillful he was MC. So this was, like, his beginning, you know? So Rally put me inside his Cadillac, the chauffeur drove off, and we never came back. And now they got me rocking on the microphone, and then we talking autocraft. Jesus. And that is the love, champagne, caviar. Yeah, this is when he, you know, the moment that he became, you know, big, you know? So it was like the rise of stardom, because, yeah, talk about autographs, talk about laughing, champagne, caviar, you know? He got the enough money because of his success to live a life like that, bubble bath, you know? I could chill at a party in a boy's stance and rock on the mic and make the girls wanna dance. Jesus, like, he could chill at a party in a boy's stance, just in a boy's stance, and still could make girls want to dance, you know? I'm rocking on the mic and you can call me Run Love. So let's keep going.
Yo, D, they don't seem to know, but won't you tell him, what's my name?
Run Love!
Got a big, long cat and not like a Seville. Written right on the side and redressed the kill. So if you see me, cute the girl, move a step aside. There ain't enough room to fit you all in my ride. So first come, first serve faces. Cooling out, girl, take you to the death places. One of a kind, for your people delight and for your
sucker MCs.
That just ain't right because you're
biting
on your life.
You're cheating
on your wife.
You walk
around town like a hoodlum with a knife.
You're hanging
on the app
and chilling
with the crew. And everybody know what you been
doing. Ha! One, two.
Okay, let's now have a look again. Dope lines again. So I got a big long caddy, not like a Seville. I'm not sure like what big long caddy stands for. And written right on the side with dress to kill. Okay, yeah, nice rhyme. Might be like what? Something that he possesses that can hurt you? Dress to kill, you know? I'm not sure. And for your sucker MC, you just ain't right. Because you're beating all your life, you're cheating on your wife, you were walking around town like a hoodlum with a knife. The fuck is hoodlum? Anyway, you are hanging on the ave, chilling with the crew, and everybody know what you have been through. Yeah, this is a diss for a certain MC. That's, you know, there might be a clue here to this MC that he is trying to attack, you know, but I'm not getting because, guys, I'm not from this era, so I'm not really aware of the MCs of this time. Let's keep going.
It was the 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, my man DMC, my name DJ Run. Do it in the place with the highs in the bass. Back to the rhythm once you watch it go my face. Go uptown and come down to the ground.
Sucker MC.
This sad face clown. $5 plan, it's $1 million man. You the
sucker MC.
And you're my fan. You try to fight lines or rhymes of mine. You the
sucker MC. Okay.
In a bad cop climb.
Yeah,
coming
one
from the
blackest part of town.
Trying
to rock,
but you can't
get down.
Don't even know your English, your verb, but now you're just a
sucker MC.
This sad face clown. And if you're ready, the people rock aesthetic. You know they kind of agree that I'm dumb as fuck, get it.
I'm DMC.
Wow. Let's go, let's have a look again. With the 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 2, 1. I like that. My man Larry Lar, my name DJ Run. We're doing it in a place with the highs and the bass. I'm rocking to the rhyme. Won't you watch it on my face? Go uptown and come down to the ground. You sucker MCs. You sucker MCs, another one. You bet face clown. There you go. You bet face clown. Yeah. I like also to see it that way, you know? When you put a bad face in yourself, you look like a clown, man. You $5 boy, I'm a $1 million man. $5 and boy, million man. Again. Use a sucker MC and you are my fan. You try to bite lines, but rhymes are mine. Okay, yeah. You try to bite lines. Yeah, so basically he's mentioned that a lot of MCs out there on his time, they will copy him somehow, you know? You sucker MCs in a pair of Calvin Klein. Yeah, but rhymes are mine, Calvin Klein. Coming from the wackest part of town. Wackest. It's whack, you know? Wackest is like shittiest part of the town. Trying to wrap up, but you can't get down. Don't even know your English. Jesus! Your verb or noun, another one. Part of town, get down, verb or noun. Another one. You just a sucker MC, you said face clown. So yeah, he's grabbing the previous line to put again, to rhyme again. And he's adding, so DMC, and if you are ready, the people rocking steady, you're driving big cars, get your gas from Getty. Great. I'm not like certain words, because this is peculiar of ghetto, you know, I don't really understand, but yeah, I also like to see the artist's point of view on putting the rhymes together and looks dope, you know? Let's keep going.
It's the beat. I go to St. John's University, and since kindergarten I applied the knowledge.
Okay.
And at the 12th grade I went straight to college. I'm light skin from Hollis, Queens, and I love eating Franks and pork and beans. I dress to kill, I love the style. I'm an MC, you know who's worth your while. Say I got good credit in the regard. Got my name, not numbers. I go uptown, come back home with food, eat myself with my microphone. All my rhymes are sweet delight. So here's another one for y'all to bite. When I rhyme, I never quit. And if I got a new rhyme, I'll just say it.
Cause it takes
a lot to entertain.
And sucker
MCs can be a pain. You can't rock a party with it and hop. You gotta
the star.
When the beat's your man.
Yo.
Let's have a look on these lyrics, and then we, I'll give my thoughts and conclusion about this song. But first thing first, let's have a look on these dope lines again, guys. So definitely DMC stands for something, you know. DMC, these initials of something. I'm not sure what. I might have a look afterwards. Okay, he's mentioned that, he doesn't belong to those type of rappers that they avoided school, you know. I like that, you know. School doesn't mean like you are a pussy, you know. If you want to, you can be a rapper, and, you know, I would love to see like a rapper doing something also that is good for the mankind. I think you can be two people in the world, you know, a rapper because it's your love, you know, you want to fight against others through the microphone, that's your thing, that's your passion, but you can be a doctor even, you know, if you want, an engineer. I go to St. John's University and science kindergarten, I acquired knowledge. And after 12th grade, I went straight to college. He's like being sarcastic or mentioning the truth, you know? I'm light-skinned, yeah. I live in Queens. He's not like, yeah, he's mixed up, you know? White chocolate. And I love eating chicken and colored greens. This, I dress to kill. I love the style. I'm an MC, you know, with versatile. So I got good credit in your regards. Got my name, not numbers, on my credit cards. Great rhyme, but I could not understand. Got my name, not numbers on my credit card, so yeah, could not understand that. Anyway, I go uptown, I come back home with who? Me, myself, and my microphone. Yeah, I go uptown, I come back home with who? Me, myself, and my microphone. All my rhymes are sweet delight, so here's another one for you all to bite. Jeez, I love this. When I rhyme, I never quit, and if you got a new rhyme, I will just say it. Because it takes a lot to entertain, and Suckers MC can be a pain. Yeah. It's like, guys, let's try to understand these three lines. And if I got a new rhyme, I thought he mentioned, and if you got. No, if I got a new rhyme, I will just say it. So, yeah, whatever he thinks, he will say it and believes that it will rock, that line, no? Because it takes a lot to entertain. But why he says it takes a lot, you know? And Suckers MC can be a pain. So, it takes a lot because he thinks like the other MCs will just say nonsense stuff, so he will just say first to entertain, because other MCs can be a pain, of course. Yeah, I think that's exactly what he's trying to say. You can rock a party with the hip in op. Yeah, you got to let me know, you will never stop. The rhymes have to make a lot of sense. You got to know where to start when the beats commence. Yeah, another no rhyme. Guys, great. So guys, great soundtrack, great soundtrack, you know. Dope lines. But has been so far, like, if I would if I recall my previous two soundtracks, live performance hip hop, they were also incredible, you know? In terms of like lines to hot lines, hip hop is somehow, they're so good on teasing people, you know? No matter if it's like for... So they know how to tease women very well, and they know how to tease you in a way. So you could like... You wish you, be on their position. Or if you, you don't, I relate with their lifestyle, you can get hurt, you know? That's how I would define hotlines, you know? And they do it so well, you know. Yes, and this definitely is a soundtrack. It's a beef. It's not a beef because I'm 100% sure this is not related to anybody specifically, you know. This is to the MCs that were at that time trying to get to the top, you know. And no matter what you say, like I mentioned, hip hop culture is all about that. When you see someone getting to the top, you try to stop them, you know. Yes, you could see that even with 50 Cent, Jay-Z, Nas, Tupac, Biggie, you know. It's just, they are hard, you know. So it's like a jungle, you know. The lion, you know, on a certain type of rain, doesn't accept that there might be another lion that thinks he's the best. And hip-hop is all about that, you know. With metal, with rock, they use metaphors, you know. They try to explain life in a way that they don't need even like had to experience all that, you know? They just need to be creative, you know? Hip-hop is more real, you know? It's about you experience something and you put out there. If you now have not experienced what you are mentioning on the soundtrack, there is no vitality for the pop community. That's how hip-hop works. You need to like live, and then if you survive, you can tell through a song, you know? It's hard, you know? Yes, guys, wow. I'm so now keen to listen to another hip-hop soundtrack, you know, because they just look dope, you know, I just love it. But I think it's every single hip-hop soundtrack, especially like, think about the greatest ones, you know. The thing is, because I'm not like really English, you know. When I was in Portugal, listening to all these, you know, great soundtracks, Eminem, you know, the hip-hop artists we all know, you know. Those were the ones I was listening all the time, but I was not really paying attention to what they were mentioning. Now I can really understand like how dope these verses are, you know? So yes, very, very soon I'll be reacting to another hip-hop soundtrack. We are here to, after this one, to do 5 more, because I wanna stop doing like, because I'm kind of like in a marathon right now, finishing 10 hip-hop and pop live performances. Before I go to normality. When I say normality, I mean going to 1 or 2. I still like have to figure out if I will go with 2 instead of 1 from a certain point on every week, you know, reactions to live performances. Definitely 1 TV show episode a week and 1 movie every month. So yes, guys, enough talk. I don't want to keep going with this, otherwise it will be too long. As always, if you like my reaction to this incredible live performance of Run DMC Sucker MCs, please press like button, comment if you think I should know something about this soundtrack, should know something about this hip-hop group, said something that you guys didn't like, expected I would say and make sense for you. Yeah, give me like all the feedbacks. Share with your friends, they might like to watch someone else react to these incredible soundtracks. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Keep love energy, so keep strong, right mental to keep the essentials. Yes, as always, look for fun, and most important of all, stay safe, guys. Have a good one. Thank you.